Welcome to this short review of the Wix eCommerce Store. As we pointed out in our general Wix website builder review, this website builder is fantastic for artists that need a visually impressive website. On top of that, there is also an online store feature that makes a good first impression, but is it really worth your time and money? Watch this video to learn about its pros and cons. Wix has a plan that gives your website a virtual storefront. It's called eCommerce, and according to Wix, it's made for small businesses. So let's have a look. You can either create a new online store or upgrade your plan and use it in your existing website. However, each plan allows you to test it risk-free. That's what we're going to do. In the dashboard, we click on Online Store. The window that pops up shows our products. Click on one to edit details like name, price, and photos. Unfortunately, you cannot import or export your products. Furthermore, you cannot offer digital goods like songs, pictures, or ebooks. Let's now jump to payment and currency. Wix offers a couple of payment options like PayPal or Authorize.net for credit card payments. Unfortunately, it's not possible to offer offline payments at the same time. Under shipping, you pick a country and define the price or weight ranges. There's no function to define special shipping prices within a country, like rates to Alaska and Hawaii. The tax settings work similarly. You pick a country and define the tax rate. There's only one rate per country possible. Click on coupons if you want to add one. The rest is self-explanatory. Have a look. Let's jump to the last tab, orders. Here you would see all your relevant order details. At the same time, you'd receive an order email that looks like this. What's lacking is an export function for your orders. When you're done with everything, you can preview your online store. This is what it looks like on bigger screens, and here we see it optimized for mobile phones. Setting up an online store with Wix is a walk in the park, and the templates are pretty appealing. However, there are too many functions that are simply missing or are too basic. No digital goods, import-export functions, statistics, and much more. The list is long, and that's why it feels, in the end, like an incomplete product. When you already have made your website with Wix and you need an online store, the built-in e-commerce solution could come in handy. However, we recommend to read all the details in our review, and if you're looking for a better alternative, feel free to check out our e-commerce ranking. And if you should have any questions, just leave a comment. Thanks for watching.